road again. Just can't wait to get on the road again. The life I love is making music with my friends. And I can't wait to get on the road again. On the road again. Going places that I've never been. Seeing things that I may never see again. I can't wait to get on the road again.
Welcome to another Do Not Scratch Your Eyes podcast, match day vlog. I know it's not a Watford game, something a little different today, something international, shall we say. We are at the Women's Euros to see Finland versus Germany. Never been to a ladies' game. A conversation broke out with them about women's football. I've got my opinions on it. I don't mix it with the men's game because I think they're two separate entities, but I want to see what the match day experience is like. So we're here in lovely Milton Keynes to see Finland versus Germany. So looking forward to it. Anyway, let's get to the ground. I was going to say come on you horns then, but that's wrong, isn't it? Come on, Finland, I think. So, League One football stadium, that apparently. It is impressive. First things first, walking outside the ground. Everyone's got these plastic fans that they keep hitting against their legs. That can fuck off straight away. Bad enough for that already. Yeah, done with that. But anyway, let's not let that master day. Yep, stop that. Now.
Stop it. Get some help.
Trying to get in with a digital ticket and your bank card keeps coming up. That was annoying. But we're in. We're in. And it's hot. Cowshed. Here I come. That's better. Bit quiet. We are early though. So we've discovered that Heineken basically smells like someone shit in your cup. It's fucking awful.
Do you smell it? That smell. The kind of smelly smell. The smelly smell that smells. Smelly.
So, how's everyone enjoying themselves? There's what? There's another Watford fan, oh my god, let's go and speak to them.
Much, much, much later.
So we are pitch side. Colour Watford fans bumped into. One up there in the blue. He looks miserable. It's because we're not in the sun. It's over there. But yeah, look, girls warming up, waiting for the game to start. But you know what? It's a good little vibe here. It's all right. It's what football's about. Families, isn't it? I know it can get overawed with singing dodgy songs about sex offender footballers, but there's probably more to it than that, isn't there, I guess. But yeah, I like it. It's pretty cool. Germany look like beasts, by the way. They look absolutely, they look massive, every single one. Like Arnold, warming up, it's like Arnold Schwarzenegger's, all of them. I wouldn't fuck with them, I've got to be honest. That's how we go. Everyone around here is going for Germany. I'm going to go for Finland. We're going for Finland. Come on, the finish. That was a great goal, by the way. Saw that. I was. Finland. Oh, of course it was. But yeah, Germany corner. We'll hang around for this. Just hang around for it. I can edit it afterwards, it'll be fine.
I thought to myself, why on earth don't these guys just hurry up?
And, oh, oh. Good flick there at the near post. Finland clear. Still 0-0. Well, after 38 minutes, we finally get the first goal. Germany 1-0.
First goal for Germany, scorer number 2, Sophia Kleinhardt.
Yeah. What he said. 1-0. She's a right back. How's a right back got there? Anyway. Number 16 for Germany, she's wearing bright orange boots. My God, she's quick, isn't she? She is rapid. Yeah, quick feet, both feet as well, which is nice to see. But yeah, no, it's good. I mean, technically, they're superb, the Germans. Finland are just trying to hit that long ball just to try and... But physicality-wise, they're nowhere near. The German back four, although they are threatening... Oh, no, they're going backwards. The goal's here. This way. This way. Yeah. There we are. But Finland have got a number 7 who just can't get on the ball. Germans have identified her as a threat. So, but again, looks really good when she does. But yeah, she's not getting any luck down that wing at the moment. But yeah, 1-0. I'll stop waffling. Anyone think I know something about football? So, half time, Germany 1, Finland 0. We are in the bar, of course. It's football, isn't it? Overall, quality's been really good. I think, especially from the Germans, German standard of football's excellent. And that's the big thing. That's what I want to kind of make this video about. It's not trying to compare the two genders, the two games. It's not important. If you like women's football, you like women's football. There's nothing wrong with it. It's brilliant. When you go compare it to the men's game, it is different. It's different physicality. You know, the game speed's a lot quicker. But, you know, there's nothing wrong with that. And if you like women's football, do you know what? I've enjoyed it. It's actually been really good. There's some really good players out there. And I told a story before. One of the girls that I used to go to school with, Leanne Barnes, is the best footballer in my school, both schools. Both Joan of Arc and my primary school. So... You know, all this, well, it's not the same and all that, come off it. Don't mix them. Treat them what they are, they're separate things altogether. Just let them be that. But yeah, look, we're at the football, we're having a beer, we're enjoying the game. Weather's lovely. What more can you want? See you in the second half. Normal service has resumed, we are still in the bar. It's 2-0 to Germany. Nothing's changed. Hopefully next season I'll see more goals and not be in the bar quite as much. But I blame my daughter because she's weird and got sick at half time for whatever reason. See a sexy doctor apparently.
It was very sexy.
Allegedly.
Fuck off. I'm not doing it. I refuse. No, not doing it.
Still not doing it. Look, and again, great ball. Oh,
Germany.
Go.
It's now turned into an Ed Sheeran concert. I'll show you. Everyone's got their torches out, but the floodlights are on. But your torches are out, but the floodlights are on. So we're waiting for the final whistle. Big free kick from Finland into the box. Ah! She fell over. I didn't laugh, but she did fall over. And listen, forget it, I would have laughed. It was funny. That was funny. Oh, she stacked that, didn't she?
She ate that.
Oh dear. Yeah. But we are in 93rd. Yeah! We go 3-0. Well done, girls. So end of the game, we are out. Massive queues in the car park over there. Glad the missus did not park there. That's excellent. Yeah, look, overall experience was good, but it was good. You know, I think the thing to say is, if you're a fan of women's football, that's fantastic. Go and watch it. I've got no problem with it. I really enjoyed tonight. If you're going to compare it to another game in the sense of the men's game, you're going to fall short because everything about the men's game is different. Doesn't make it right, doesn't make it better, just makes it different. And I think as long as you appreciate that and realise that, then it's fine. When we start trying to compare men and women in football, it doesn't work. They're two very different things, and I hope that continues. That what I witnessed tonight was fantastic. What I witnessed, I really enjoyed. If I was going to compare it to the men's game, no, it wasn't. But I'm not.
You did say 16 for Germany would roast some of those blokes
players. Number 16 for Germany would. Yeah, don't compare the two genders. It's really as simple as that. The two genders are a separate thing. Keep them that way. If you like women's football, you like women's football. Fantastic. Enjoy it. If you like men's football, you like men's football. Brilliant. If you like both, even better. That's how it should be. But stop comparing it. Anyway, it's been a nice night. She still thinks I'm sexist. I'm not.
You always will be.
I'm not sexist. I'm not sexist. At all. But look, guys, that's it. That's it from Stadium MK. I'm back next week at Wheelstone. For Watford versus... Oh my God, a horse coming. Please don't bite me. Got history there. Yeah, so I'm back next week at Wheelstone for Watford versus Southampton. Looking forward to it. Getting back with the boys. It's going to be good. And there's nothing wrong with that, being back with the boys, is there? So, is there?
No.
So we'll see you then. Come on, you horns. Sorry. Come on, international football and women.